So I used to go on a walk every day, y'all. Every single day. Most of the pandemic, and I'll walk to like the lake because basically it's a beach and it looks beautiful. But since the OPL, or the Obama Presidential Library, has been under construction, which I'm grateful for, you know, it's gonna raise property value, it's gonna improve the neighborhood, I'm excited about that. I'm not excited about losing my pathway, my walks. So that means I haven't walked to the beach in over a year now, probably, just because it takes a while to get there. So I'm walking there this morning and I'm so excited to be near the water. Made it to the beach, y'all. It's so beautiful. This is like why I lived through the cold winters in Chicago. For this and the spring and the summer and then early fall. It's beautiful. So I'm breaking the rules. I'm trespassing. because it's blocked, I can't get home. But I want to show you this like mound of dirt. I guess they dug this up or it's like gonna go somewhere. I think they dug it up to do the plumbing and then like they're gonna put it back in once they do the plumbing. I made it out, y'all. Bro, that was challenging. Unexpected, challenging.